So Vivo may shock the whole market if this phone comes out. Also, Vivo has done unexpected things in the past, like X60 Pro is having gimbal stabilization. When you move, camera automatically detect and it also moves inside the camera array. Vivo may be working on the phone that we didn't imagine. Twitter account Let's Go Digital shared certain renders of it. As you can take a glimpse on them, the phone comes with built-in flying drone that carries two camera. The drone will pop out of the phone. Moreover, user can take a control over it in addition to take standard drone shots or videos. So these are the patent images from the Let's Go Digital. Unfortunately, have no clue regarding the name of this device. This phone may incredible if this comes, as shown in the concept renders. Drones nearly as thin as smartphone actually looks like. Also, drones may take extra place inside the device. That would make fewer battery capacity for this handset. Perhaps it becomes the drawback of this smartphone. So these are the renders created by Twitter accounts. It may put us on the hold to existing in reality. A bunch of new dummy design coming of iPhone 13 lineup. As you can take a look on them, Chinese phone accessory brand banks divvied up these pictures. We've already seen various renders or dummy design of iPhone 13 series, iPhone mini or standard display diagonal camera array, or Pro Max SIM consonant like 12 Pro or 12 Pro Max. A lot more things coming out about iPhone 13 series by news. So that's been the video of Vivo or iPhone. Let me know what are your expectations for iPhone 13 lineup. So that's been, thanks for watching.